Hey, you. You're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right?
Daggerfall, a game from 1996. Why would I watch this is what most of you guys are probably thinking right now. Well, I'll tell you why. Because this game is insane, that's why. You think Skyrim is big, huh? You haven't seen nothing yet. The map alone is 70 friggin' hours long from end to end. And this was in 1996, mind you, where people were using phones like this.
Hello?
When the world was blessed with Pokemon and Google didn't even have its own domain yet. Oh yeah, there was also a tip on the lmao.
The day Uncle Jack taught Elmo how to swing a baseball bat.
Yeah, my brother. Oh, he sure did love baseball.
Yeah.
And he loved teaching you how to play. He was so proud of you that day, he gave you the cap right off his head. Yeah.
Boy, Elmo can't wait to see Uncle Jack and show it to him today.
Son? Son, can I,
Oh, yeah, Dad?
He won't be there. Do you remember how we talked about your Uncle Jack? He died.
We have some good news for you tonight. KFDI Radio managed to raise $1,900 today to save Elmo. So
shaking violently, apparently from the cold, Elmo needs immediate medical attention.
I'm only a few days pain.
Now back to Daggerfall. Daggerfall is impressive even to this day, and in my opinion, puts most modern games to shame still. You don't get that sense of immersion that you have in these old games. I mean, just look at it. These days you can't play a game more than 10 minutes without them shoving microtransactions down your throat. I know most of you guys probably gave this game a look and moved on. I mean, I kinda did as well. It's kinda ugly. I mean, really ugly, especially to today's standards. But if we look past that, we get a masterpiece of a game. A game where the only limit is your imagination. You want to go on an epic adventure? Sure. Want to be a mass murderer who kills for fun? Firstly, what's wrong with you? And second, just stay far away from me, please. Or maybe live the simple life and live day to day. But at that point, I'm questioning what are you even doing? Just go outside and live your life, you loser.
Hi, it's me from the future. You can't believe the pain it took to make this video. It is insane. If you want to support the channel and the content we make, it would be great if you share this video if you enjoyed watching it, because oh my god, this video was this painful.
Now for the reason I made this video. Remember that small fact I made earlier? The map, 70 hours long? Yours truly has decided to take it upon himself to do the impossible. Okay, maybe not the impossible, but the incredibly tedious.
I'm supposed to be a battle mage, so it doesn't make sense why I'm carrying the sword with me. Okay, let's go. Let's explore. Hey, I killed it. Oh, well, he's not dying. Oh my god, I'm gonna die by him. Please, he's OP. Oh my god, I've met my match. I died. Oh my god, oh, there she is. Oh great, there's two. I'm actually dead. Please don't. Don't do this to me. Hey, some big stairs. These sound effects are actually getting to me. Please don't kill me. I'm actually getting spooked out. I played this game before and I'm dead. It'd be a lot better if I knew how to play the game. Don't know where the exit is. The exit is in the room with this thing. And they had a bat in it and the imp. And you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna run outside. I know where to go and I'm just gonna run. Allow him.
Why are you running?
There should be a skeleton over there. Let's just run past the skeleton. Hopefully he doesn't kill us. And my laptop is lagging on Daggerfall. Yes. No, it's not the exit here. Oh my god. I took a wrong turn. Let's go back in a circle again. Okay, now it has to be through this door.
Get the f*** out of my room and play Minecraft!
No scary skeleton gonna kill me. Free stuff. People keep li- Oh my god. Oh, close the door. Who is him? But no, I don't want to deal with him. Oh, he's just an orc. I should just be dead with these guys. This has to be the way out. It's not the way out. So what is the way out? Stop it. Oh my god, it's a bear. A bear just walked out the door. Why is there a bear casually just hanging out in a cave? Don't scare me. I haven't put clothes on. I'm actually lost. Okay, finally, I know this is the exit. In this door, you run out. Get out of the way. I'm so sick of this dungeon. Oh my god, I love it. Whew, I made it. That was actually stressful. I'm finally outside. Yay.
Congratulations!
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 Thank you all.